So what we're doing here today is actually working with the innovation team in robotics, looking specifically at STEM programs.
So today we're looking at robots and programming them to look after like kids in hospital, to entertain them, I guess. Yeah.
One of the things that they're looking to do is some real world experiences, you know, having robots in hospitals and a whole range of you know, really innovative stuff happening.
Today we're working with robots to make a new technique of treatment almost for our kids in hospital, for a future hospital with the Robo Plus program.
This robot, we've called him Pretty Jeff, and he's going to entertain kids while they're getting chemotherapy.
Also, what we're trying to do is have some transformative skills as well as the robotics and the STEM as well. So it's got lots of benefits for students.
Our robot is called Jim, and he's a humanoid robot who is going to be helping kids after they've had surgery, like getting up and being able to stand again. He doesn't really do much at the moment. We're still in the process of programming him. But hopefully he'll be able to do some standing up and clapping and stretching and dancing. So yeah, that's the idea.
The tech school for us is going to be an absolutely fabulous addition to education in the Yarra Valley and enable the students to, you know, have some really great experiences around all of the strategies that are happening with education in Victoria. They love it. They're not going to want to come back to school.